No, that rabbit doesn't count. Apparently she doesn't. She does not like rabbit. Okay, well, shit. I'm gonna put one of these back because I want to eat one of those raw. Or I'm not gonna eat it raw. I mean, yeah. Queenie, how you been? Been a while. Have you had a fantastic week so far? Orange soda. Salty crackers. Herbal tea. Actually might be really useful now that I think about it. Put that down. We're gonna give her the dog food. I mean, I'm not trying to be a dick. It's just kind of, you know, a thing. That's all. That's all. All right. We're gonna go to those little feeding areas or carcasses areas, hunting ground area. I don't call it whatever you want. Grandmother areas, and then we'll probably get the rest of the food there.
Something's making me feel tired.
You mean the lack of sleep is making you feel tired? Really? I did not know that. Oh, Queen, here in about 30 minutes.
We're gonna do the raffle for tomorrow's horror game, so if you're into that, yeah, there you go. Yep.
Just wink, wink, nudge, nudge. That's all. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Yes! The manliest of screaming. She won't. Shit, I can't take her rifle. All I wanted to do is just walk and be like, yoink. That's all. Just yoink. I'm trying to light. Okay, I was gonna say, I'm trying to light. There we go. Gotta keep the coffee. Put that away. Cup of coffee. So, yeah, let's just go get the rest. It'd be fantastic. I'm worried a little bit about the weather, but shouldn't be that bad. All right, so there's something up to the far right. Question is, can I get up there? Oh! That was last night. That was literally my heart last night and Alien the night before. Ooh, Twig. Ooh, more Twigs. I got a stick fetish. I'm sorry. Oh, okay. I gotta be very careful about this. I don't. There's a waterfall? Oh, that is so cool. Wait. As far as I know, I don't know of any way to actually put a marker on the map. So I kind of have to wing it. So I know I'm somewhere where the waterfall is at, right? So I gotta go up and around to get to that body. Without dying. Oh. Okay, I'm hearing a weird creaking sound. Is that the bridge or what's that creaking sound coming from? New discovered area, wood lot. Okay. Okay, there are one. Oh shit. Easy there, poppers. Poppers. Down, buddy. Down, buddy. Oh, shit. Come on, man. Have a heart. I ran too fast and the. Oh, shit. Went too. Are you shitting me? It's too windy? Ah! Uh-oh. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I don't know what happens when I die. Alright, so we're... okay, that's up and around. It's got to be over here somewhere. Oh. Oh, God. I can't light it. Shit! I can't light anything! Oh, surprisingly, it's not cold out. Even though there's a wind chill and... Oh shit, he's actually moving. You guys see him, right? He's right there. No. I don't wanna die. No. Okay. Whenever the wind is ready, I can get... Is he? Oh, come on, man! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Found the deer! Oh, God. Maybe I can cut this... Hey, deer, I didn't take all the meat. Look at the moon. Hey, there's a rabbit over here, buddy. I can't tell if he's going after me. You can have the predators go after the rabbits instead of you. Oh my God, this game is amazing. Because I have no weapons. I have a torch, but... I can light it. Wait, can I only light this torch because I'm behind an object? And in which case, will that mean that it'll go out here soon? That's raw. Damn it. So my character's hungry. I'm cold. And I have to walk all the way back. Oh. Okay, the moon looks really good in this game, by the way. Big Mac, hey buddy, how you doing today? I'm gonna have a fantastic day. I'm surviving. Grizzled man, alone in the wilderness. Being hunted by a wolf. Trying to kill rabbits. Failing miserably. Yes. If I was on, like, Survivor's Island, I would be dead. I would have been tapped out and dead.
Never felt so cold in my life.
The monkey clip is actually from Kim Possible. It's an episode where Ron sees a monkey. Because apparently he has a phobia of monkeys. Okay. Damn it. Okay, so we're actually, we're in trouble. My health bar is going down. Or condition bar, excuse me. Okay, that's the bridge. Oh, we are gonna run it. Woo! Oh, shit. Sorry. Freaked myself out for a second. Oh, damn it. Let's see. Oh, hang on. I need to take this. This is Mechanic's Pride. Give me 1 second. So, that was Mechanic's Pride. My engine, I got a brand new, or a slightly used engine from them. Engine turned out to be really bad and faulty, and for the past year we've been having issues with it, right? Well, that was the owner of Mechanic's Pride. He took a special interest because he gave us a year warranty, and then one of his employees lied and said, no, you have a month. And he didn't like that that happened, so he took it himself, changed the entire engine out, redid the entire engine, and she's ready to be picked up. Yes! Oh! And he's like, he goes, just so you know, he goes, she's working right now, but he's like, I'm gonna recommend this. There are no engines in the Washington area for your car. He goes, if this goes out again, you call me, but he goes, I'd recommend you buying another car. I have no luck with cars, but at least she'll run until I can get another one. But we spent... One of the reasons why I wasn't able to go to Twitch last year and any of the conventions is I dropped $3,100 to put an engine replacement. So that was the engine they had put in. So I had no funds to go get another car or anything. And when they told us, yeah, that there's no warranty on this, I'm like, your owner said there was a warranty on the engine, so... Oh, shit. Alright, I'm gonna rush. Rush around the corner. Baby it in. Baby it in. There we go. Alright. So we got the, okay, so that's all... Okay, I'm gonna take the peaches. We're gonna give her that. And... Okay, so she's happy with that, which is great. Go and extinguish that. Put that away. Eat the can of peaches to get some food here. Get some water. So tell me, Mainlander, did you do what I asked? Did you ransack the gas station or did you clean them out? Did you clean them out? No, I didn't. I know you're angry about people abandoning you here, but if someone comes back and they find all their food found its way into your pantry, they'll be even less likely to help you out. And I have a feeling that if someone comes back, you're going to need all the help you can get to make it through the winter. So no, I didn't steal the gas station supplies. But I found enough food to help make you through in the next couple weeks. And I'll be back to check on you when I can. Well, I guess I misjudged you, Mainlander. Over the years, I've learned that most people disappoint you, given the chance. You give me some hope.
You're all set for food and fuel. I'd like to hear what you know about my friend.
Oh, Big Mac, you can actually go to the stream store, and you should be able to download those audio files. I'm pretty sure. Either that or get, like, a music recorder, attach it to your mic, your speakers as an output, and then play it, and then record.
She passed through town. Too many closed doors, broken houses. Nowhere to run, to hide.
Why didn't anyone help her?
Yes. Why didn't they? They should have. They should have found her before it was too late.
Oh, then use OBS. There you go. Yeah, that's way easier. I'm just trying to give solutions, that's all. I, spaced on OBS, though. Can I? I can't. Oh, I can cook in her fire. Okay, cool. I really feel like there needs to be a cooking sound, but that's just me. Dang it! Cheeky bastard! Okay. Cup of herbal tea. Let's go with coffee. Coffee's good, right? Coffee's good. Kinda hoping that's also gonna affect his alertness, but it might not. I don't know. Okay. Let's go and eat. Oh, yeah, it's, Lady, for October and only October, it is treats. Just FYI. Alright, let's go and drink here. Okay, I wasn't too sure. It was yellow there for a second. Fatigued reduced. Nice! It actually gives you benefits? Sweet! Alright, let's go ahead and use the bed here. Let's go 4 hours. Hoping that I can actually repair my bedroll right now because it's about to fall apart. Oh yeah, that's good enough. Nick, welcome back, buddy. All right, let's take some herbal tea. Some Earl Grey, yes. Okay. Improved rest benefit. Nice. I love the benefits. Okay, so grandmother seems tired. Try talking to her after she's had some time to rest. All right, so I just rested a little bit.
You've come back.
Yes, I'm digging
still
this.
Looking for my friend. Anything you can remember.
Ooh,
by now.
Nachos sound good right now. They actually, 7-Eleven nachos sounds good.
Men who came from the tunnel. Your friend, the woman, she must have passed through there.
Tunnel?
The only way through the mountains. The only way she could have gone. Grandmother wants to know what happened in the night. I heard the angry voices, the angry wind, but the rest is a mystery. Go to the tunnel and tell me what you find.
Okay, what's up with the wolves? Why the hell are they so aggressive? There are a lot of wolves out there. They never take long to move on once the people leave. Any idea where I might find a way to defend myself? My rifle stays with me. Damn! But there might be other ways. In the old days, we used to scare them off with fire. A torch would do the trick. Yay! Used to make them out of pieces of wood and a rag dipped in kerosene. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. I was kind of hoping for something a little more, right? It's been a while since grandmother had anyone to cook for. Take some soup before you go. Thanks? Oh, that's so nice. Like,
she's gone full grandpa, guys.
I like that. Like, you help her and she's like, all right. You know what? I'm just going to do my thing. See, I did that a few nights ago. Got a small little dish. Got some shredded cheddar. Guess we're going near the quickie mark. Thank you. Cheeky bastards. The problem is I made the mistake of getting too thick of cheese. Now, the cheese normally is really good with, like, eggs, but it's not really good with, like, nachos. And I have noticed the best nacho chips that I've come across are the cupped ones because you can get a little bit more cheese in the center. All right, easy there, puppers. Easy. No. Back up, mutt. Oh, that does not look intimidating as hell. That does not look intimidating. Blushy, hey, buddy. Yes, cheeky. With love, though. With love. Cheeky bastard with love. _#. We really need a weapon or some... I don't feel a torch is enough to divert these guys away from, like, trying to bite me. Okay. I was thinking of getting some cheese sauce, but... Man, I guess, yeah, you could make it. Okay, proper nachos, like with melted cheese sauce. There's a place downtown that they're $11, but oh my god, they're so good. And it's like a small little box, but oh, so good. Okay, it's funny you mentioned Mark of the Ninja and Sticks. Not many people know about those two, but they're really, really good stealth games. Oh, Plushy, are you trying to look for the game I'm playing, or what? Okay. Now, I told her I want to get her food for her pantry, right? Never said anything about my pockets. We'll break this bad boy down. Ooh, water bottle. Oh, so much extra goodies. Yes! Okay. So much better. Oh, I'm so happy about that. Okay. She's got a light source. Ooh, candy bar. Yeah, he's actually pretty good on everything. Oh! Let's see here. General notice to Orca guests, locations on Great Bear Island. As we are no longer in a position to ensure adequate and timely supply deliveries from our mainland distribution centers, we regret to inform you that we must reduce the frequency of our supply deliveries to once per quarter. As such, we are relaxing restrictions on using local suppliers. This applies to our remote locations only. All Orca guest locations on the mainland must continue to source their merchandise from the approved providers. Ah, Norwegian, hey buddy, how you been? Long time no see. Wait, what? did you mute yourself? I don't get it. I can break that down.
Now we're cooking with gas.
Okay, so this guy's he puns. God, does he pun? Oh, okay, I don't want to break that down. Sardines. Nature's most disgusting food. Right up there with, fish eggs. Sorry, I'm not a sardine fan. So if you guys are, anyone chat is, good on you. Me, not so much.
Thank goodness.
Again, more sardines. Ugh. Herbert box. Orange soda? Orange soda? Soda? Okay. Tin of coffee? Man, this game really makes you look around for all little goodies everywhere. I kind of love to have a game where you're dealing with monsters while also having this level of, like, survival. I think that'd be really, really fun.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
And we're gonna find out. But, here's the thing. Again, we didn't give it to the Grey Mother, so she should not have to deal with any issues. This is all on us. All on us. There's a bed, there's a fire, ooh, and some matches, fantastic. Just gonna take all of this. Nope, okay. All right, here in about 20 minutes, guys, we're gonna be doing the raffle for tomorrow's game. Wait, check the, seriously? Watchery, thank you. That's potable water too? Oh! Well, yeah, I guess. Like, I could see the toilet tank itself, but not the actual toilet. So, thank you. I mean, it is the apocalypse. So long as nobody peed in it and or did other things, I you're basically fine. I mean, worst case scenario, you cook it a second time. Or you boil it a second time. Sorry. Ooh, second bedroll. Loving it.
Pack is getting too heavy to carry.
How much stuff do we have? Oh, we got a lot of stuff. I really should drop this stuff off. Sorry, I'm the biggest pack rat when it comes to survival games. It's that and RPGs. Like, I will hoard everything if I can. Well, I mean,
yeah, you bet.
Okay, thanks. Shaky bastards. I mean, we can get afflictions, so. That was really weird. Okay. Manly, yes. Ooh, Canadian hat. I'm wearing it. I'm wearing it. Canadian pride. Here we go. Here we go, E. Okay, that was insensitive. I'm sorry. But still, look at that. Oh, that's great. Actually, does that change his, look? Does really well with windshield, but not so much with actual cold. I will wear that instead, though. Ooh, fantastic. Accessories. We're thinking, like, earmuffs, right? Yeah, it does. At least it feels like it does. Though I am really enjoying this game. We also gotta go back to my house and drop off all the lovely entrails that we have been slowly picking up. Again, makes me sound really disturbing, but it is what it is. Oh, and there's some pallets back. Ooh, okay, so it is for earmuffs. All right, cool. So, that wolf is actually chasing a deer. And he got the deer. So, I'm not gonna go over there and fight a wolf over a deer, right? That would be a very bad idea. I don't have any weapons. But, if I had a weapon, could I harvest the wolf and the deer? Is that possible? Wait, I can scare the wolf away. Yeah, but my torch, like, literally sucks. Like, it really sucks. You have flares work, huh? Oh, okay. I can dig it. I can dig it. I mean, every time they've chased me with fire, they haven't. Every time I had my torch out, they always seem to go after me regardless, so. Okay, so can I pick it back up? You can pick it back up! Yes! Oh my god, yes! Oh, that is so cool! Most games never let you pick it back up. Oh shit. Oh my god, look at that! That's so much meat! Oh, thank you, buddy! That's fantastic! Oh, this is such a cool game. I guess we'll take it. Wait before you harvest? Wait, what did I do? So I just did it automatically. Is that a bad idea? Okay, so I can't run. There's a guy that drank his own pee. Alright, if I run back in. If If I run back in, it might be able to. Oh, actually, let's run into the car real quick. It might be able to reset his AI, right? You can see them in the car as they path around. Okay, that's actually awesome. I didn't realize you could actually see them still in the car. Oh, okay, that's why. Got it. Okay, I did not know that. Thank you, though. All right, take out the set that's slowly going first. And, yeah, let's see if we can try to get to the van or truck over here, or at least the tunnel. Okay, so the van. Just to put that away. Alright, other than the fact that I can't run because I'm loaded. Yeah. Oh, toss and wait, it... Oh, is it? I was kind of hoping that I could use something out of it. Okay. There we go. It seems like you can somehow constantly keep getting things out of, you know, even if it's dead or it's ruined or it's destroyed, like, you can make something out of it, but I guess flares are just, yeah. Okay, when we get to the van. Okay, that's actually caved in. Okay, so when we get to the van, when we come back around, we'll go to my house and unload everything I have. And then I'll have to transfer everything that we have for supply-wise from the one building that we were using as my house to the new one. Ooh, that is a shitty way to die, though. I also gotta admit, the body's well-preserved, which is weird because you'd think the wolves would just tear into this. The following felons are slated for immediate transport to Black Rock Federal Penitentiary. Scheduled arrivals Thursday, November XX, 20XX. Okay. This stuff will come in handy. Can't take up painkillers. I guess we'll take a stone. Oh, cutscene. It's the ground. Why are we staring at the ground? Oh, there's something there. What does that say? I can't read that. Is there any way to get into the van or the bus? Let's see, what does it say? The old woman must be the survivor in Milton. She seems to be the only one. Send what happened to Astrid. Oh, does that say Persevere? Yeah, it looks like it does. So, we are not going this way. Okay. I guess walk back? So, we walked all the way out here for basically nothing other than a little note saying just persevere and possibly a piece of clothing from her. No, he's fond of me because I always drop the soap. No. Just like the wolves are always fond of me because I always have meat on me, so, you know. Somebody's gonna like me either way. My character will not be lonely in this game. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that. Oh. Oh, shit. No. Oh. Yeah! Oh. Come on, boy. No. Ooh. Shit, biscuits. Oh god, bandages. Craft them to stop the bleeding. Blood loss will kill you unless you actually stop it. A simple cloth bandage might save your life. Use a crafting menu to make the bandage from the cloth, which you'll find in the world, or harvest it from cloth. Condition. Sleep restores condition. When your condition gets too low, you'll start to become dizzy. Your vision will blur, and eventually you'll lose fine motor controls. This is all a warning that you improve your situation ASAP. Every hour of rest will restore a lost condition, and you also gain a bit of condition for every hour you don't have an affliction risk or a low status in hunger, thirst, cold, or fatigue. Your status screen can help you keep track of your condition, any current afflictions, as well as help you understand how to treat injuries you may have sustained. Check it often. Oh, Band-Aid. Okay. Oh god! Oh god! I'm wounded! Oh! Oh god! Okay. I'm infected. Holy crap! And I have all those supplies somewhere else. Oh god! Do I have tea? I think I might have tea. Let's try this. Okay. I think I have some tea. Does tea help wolf bites? Cause it showed something. Medical container, and then it show what looked to be like algae or moss. You get permadeath or permadamage. Okay.
Turned out pretty well.
Okay. Tea, herbal tea. Oh, talk about not on the hair of my chin. Oh, you know what? The fire's gonna go out here. Not on my watch. Okay. Okay, let's try that again. Okay, gonna cook one of these. Check my infection level? Okay. Let me cook this, and then I'll check it. Alright, I mean, that doesn't look that bad, right? Oh, I left all those berries, too. Oh, God. They're all at my house. Homemade soup. Okay. Oh, jeez! Bang back! Scared the shit out of me, buddy! Catch your ship trying to survive! Oh god, I'm trying to survive. Okay, improved rest, warming up, awesome. Oh. Holy biscuits. Alright, I'm gonna give it 4 hours. Yeah, if you're new to the channel, this is Screamer Stream Month. This is a online, all month horror only game. And Super was the one that picked this game. So, yep. Blame him. So my condition's a little bit better, which is great. And, drink some coffee. And, can I make a... Oh, wait, do I don't have any rose hips. I left them all in that area. Damn it. Okay. Okay, make two, torches. And then I gotta check my infection, which is right there. We have to go back to my house. I have everything in my house. I didn't think I was gonna need any of the rose hips. I didn't realize I was gonna get bit. I don't know why I didn't think that. It's dumb. I shouldn't have done that. Alright, here we go. Light it up. Okay. We're warm. We're full. We're ready to rock and roll. Okay. Drop. I mean, this all stays, right? Like, I can come back for this anytime. Okay, they didn't do a lot. Boy. God, I'm gonna come back to this. Oh, okay! Whew! Love that. Okay, so I don't... does that apply to food? Also, can I... I can run! I can run! I am free! Wait, keep my hatchet? Oh. It'll be fine. I got this. That dog just died! Oh god! Famous last words. I got this. I love how the dog to my left tipped hard. Hey, that's the first death. I feel pretty good about that. Wait, where am I? Okay, I was gonna say, holy shit, am I outside still? No, okay. Alright. Alright, I don't want permadeath. Or permadamage, excuse me. Alright, we'll do... It's funny, I have a light and they just gave zero shits about the light. Alright, we'll put everything I have in the cooler. Actually, you know what? We'll put food in the cooler. That's a really gross sound, by the way. Alright, and then we'll drop. Drop. Okay. Woo! Oh no! I look to my left, dog tips over, dies. I look to my right, dog's pissed that his buddy tipped over and died, and kills me. So the second we run out of it, the second we get out here, we gotta run. They are out the door and miffed as like. Uh-oh. Why did I? It's too windy to light torches. Oh my god. This looks like the right way. But it's too windy outside. With a light, I might be able to find my house, but I don't know without the light if I can find my house. So, can I... Yes! There we go. Woo! SJ, welcome back. We died. we died. Oh god, did we die. Ah! Oh! Shit! That scared me. Okay. Okay. So one of these houses has my goodies in it. Once. I got docked my left, tipped over like a bad habit, and then I guess his buddy didn't like his friend tipping over, so he went for my throat, and that was it. I was donezo. I think this is our house. Oh god, please be my house. There is a wolf outside, and he is miffed. God, is he miffed. Alright, this looks nice. This is,
Could end up being useful.
Shit, this is not our house! Yep, nope, this isn't it. Damn it, shit, biscuits. Wait, did Twitch actually crash on anybody? Alright. Is it this one? Okay, that one's actually locked. It might be this one. I can't remember which one it is. Oh god, I can't remember which one. Nope, this isn't it either. Crap, I gotta find this. I got you something for, wait, oh James, I got something for you for earlier, can I link? SJ, could you give Big Mac a quick permit? Okay. One of these places. Okay, the house should be over here. There we go. I can't see. Damn it, these dogs are. Oh. Come on, Mutt. You're blocking my ha- I need to get in there.
Bleed out soon.
Yep, I know. The house is right over here though. It's literally, we're so close. I think it's this one?
Feeling faint.
Nope, not this one. Okay. Wait, damn it. Let's go back. Because I'm bleeding out right now.
Faint.
Oh, I am, Oh god, I am going to die again.
Feeling.
I don't wanna die. There we go. Yes! Watchtry, thank you for that follow button. Welcome to the party, guys. We've been Watchtry in the chat below. Yeah, so very close. Oh, not on the air, my chinny chin chin. There we go. Woo! Okay. All right, my character's tired.
Welcome hungry, to the Wade Raid.
Thirsty. He's not feeling well. All right, let me go and extinguish this for a quick sec. All right. He's gonna die. Should be laughing about this. Okay, let's drink. Let's get some food in him. Dusty dog food, guys. Dusty dog food. Oh, God. Oh, thank you, Matt. Appreciate it, brother. That's also for next death. Should be totally Dream Mode Command. I'll take a look at it. Do I have a cup of tea? Do I have a cup of tea? Do I? No, I don't. I have a cup of coffee, though. That's probably not good. Apparently, eating dog food is really, really good, which is really, really weird. But I'll take it. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and cop squat right here. Here. Alright. Sleep for 8 hours. Just... Oh, there's a can... Wait, you need... You can actually get a can opener? Okay, where's Metarol at? I mean, I guess I... No, Metarol. There we go. Okay, pick that up. And... Alright, guys! We're gonna go ahead and do the raffle so you guys can pick the game for tomorrow! So, let me set this up. Actually, yeah, let me go and set this up. S Raffle. So, if you're new to, the channel, this is a month-long, horror fest where you guys pick the horror game and I play it. Today, Super picked, The Long Dark. We'll come back at 5:30, so here in about 3 hours, to play more of The Long Dark. And I'm loving this. Oh, I'm loving this. Not until episode 2. Wait. Might not be until episode 2. Wait. How many episodes are there? Because I thought there was only one episode to this game. Am I wrong in that? So if you have at least 300 treats, or 300 points, you get a chance of actually hopping into the raffle, and make sure you guys have your game. So again, if you're new, I'm a variety streamer. I stream a lot of different things. It's mostly nostalgic for you, blind to me. If you like, to hit that follow button. If not, and you're only here for the long dark, hope you guys have fun. There's 5 episodes. They only have 2 out. Ooh, nice. How long, on average, is this game? Because I feel like it can be one of those things where it can be as long as you want. But, yeah. Willow, you won! So since you won on the first, did you want to give someone else a crack? Or did you want to make a decision? Totally up to you. She's thinking. As she's thinking. So what time? Okay, so it's almost during the day. Alright, gotta pick up all of this. And is there a take all button? Because it is. No, you can pick who. That is the one advantage. You could pick who you want. Okay, pick that up. And while you make a decision, I'm gonna try to get my character over to the house that we have, if I can remember which house it's at. Okay, Mutt's over there. Damn, those dogs. Oh, okay, so there's survival mode, but there's also 2 episodes. Okay.
New arrival.
Time traveling Dave, thank you for that follow button. Welcome to the party, guys. Welcome to Time Traveling Dave in the chat below. Alright, one of these I think it was the house over here. One of these houses had a bathroom, a room, a bedroom, and a kitchen. And it was a really nice place. Trying to remember where, though. Alright, SJ, which game do you want me to play for tomorrow? And for the record, since I'm actually enjoying this game quite a bit, we might come back to this when, whatever game we beat, I might come back to this just because I'm really digging this. 1 hour of FNAF at 4, and then, Amnesia, Dark Descent. Alright! Give me one sec, let me see if I can try to figure out where the hell I'm going here. Derp, 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 derp. I guess I could use the bedroll, but... Oh, is this it? Is this the house that we had? Oh, it might be this one! It might be this one! I wasn't really paying attention as I was running around. You just want... Wait, FNAF 4 or sister location?